हेलो एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ मोहित यादव एंड इन दिस वेरी वीडियो वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू चेक योर इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट CCM एंड काउंसलिंग. ओके, सो आई विल जस्ट ओपन द सेम योर सर्च इंजन गूगल क्रोम. इफ यू हैव सेम एनी अदर सर्च इंजन यू कैन ओपन डेट लाइक मोजिला फायरफॉक्स और माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वन. ओके, सो राइट डेट CCM एंड 2021 एंड जस्ट ओपन योर फर्स्ट लिंक एंड यू विल जस्ट दिस इज योर एक्चुअली होम पेज. ओके, फॉर CCM एंड काउंसलिंग एडमिशन. ओके, so just open this your admission brochure. okay, open this page and this PDF is downloaded. okay, and actually this your PDF contain every information and the contain 43 pages. okay na, so actually this is your CCM and counseling PDF and you'll get every information in this. okay, so I'll just this is actually your table of content. okay, so there are actually your list of abbreviations, like these are your list of abbreviation using your this whole PDF. okay, so this is actually your table of content and you can directly go to the page by clicking on the same. You can directly tap on, like if you want to open your eligibility criteria requirements, you can just tap on this and the same you will get the eligibility criteria. okay, so this is present on your 8th page, so you can directly just open it. okay na, so these are actually your eligibility criteria. You have must is your GEM score is the must. okay, and you are actually, if you are a candidate of your general or OBC, then you required your 60% marks in your graduation. okay na, or if they CGPA scale, then 6.5. okay na, and for SCST the percentage you are 55%. okay na, and okay. And in case of both CGPA and percentage are mentioned, then only CGPA will be considered. okay na, so you can read this information. okay, so these are your actually general eligibility criteria. You have to fulfill these things. okay na, so these are actually things you can just read out this, and if you find any difficulty, then you can just write your problem in your comment section. We'll get back to you. okay na, so these are actually, and some institute also have that special eligibility requirement, but actually the thing is not mentioned. Actually the page, they have not completely mentioned the page, actually not uploaded. Actually just I'll show you for the ones. So see this, the eligibility conditions are there. If you open this page, there is availability shown. okay, so actually there is not such information provided about that, so you can just rely on this. okay, so this general PDF. okay na, like in this you can read out. okay, these are general things you can read out. okay, so this is your things, you can just read out this PDF. I'll just explain you the main important things. okay na, and the frequently asked question I'll just explain you that only. okay, you can just choose this, already knows. okay, you know already these things. okay, so you can just read out this PDF. okay, these things you can slide freeze, these things you can just easily read out. If you find any difficulty, you can just write in your comment section. okay, this is actually 43 page PDF, you can just easily read it down. okay, and now I'll just explain you the some that documents requirements also. I'll just slide this once, then you can just you can download this PDF. I'll explain you the method, you can just download this PDF, but then also I'll just sliding it down. Actually this is actually your flow chart is given to how the procedure your work. okay na, you can just read it out this. okay, yeah, here, so this is the main frequently asked question, list of documents to be uploaded for online document verification. So these are the things, actually your documents, their date of birth and other mark sheet, 10th mark sheet, and these are things you can read out these things, and you have to just provide your data according to this mentioned here. okay na, then your photo ID. okay, then your mark sheet of your 12th class. okay, then your semester, then provisional if the you know 6th semester or your last year degrees, you don't have the result or the result is awaited, you can just get that provisional certificate. okay na, so that is scorecard you must require. And yeah, main thing that इन केस ऑफ योर ओबीसी, यू आर ए ओबीसी एनसीएल कैंडिडेट लाइक ईडब्ल्यूएस कैटेगरी, सो यू मस्ट हैव दैट कास्ट सर्टिफिकेट और कैटेगरी सर्टिफिकेट एंड इश्यूड आफ्टर यूर अप्रैल 1, ओके. एंड एक्चुअली इफ ड्यू टू दिस कोविड सिचुएशन यू आर नॉट अनेबल टू प्रोवाइड दिस थिंग्स, ओके, देन देर इज एक्चुअली नो प्रॉब्लम. यू कैन डायरेक्टली मेल यूर इंस्टीट्यूट डेट, यू कैन जस्ट प्रोवाइड दम द प्रीवियस वन, ओके, सो डेट आई थिंक दैट देर इज नो that much issue, okay, and you can just directly mail to that CCM and your MNIT, okay, you'll get the information very soon, okay, so these are the things actually you can just read out, and these are the actually documents you required, okay, so and actually the thing is that you see these things, you'll get higher. Like this affidavit, you get these all the things here, that affidavit etc, okay. So you can just download these things required. If you belongs to this category, you can just download this, okay. Like this, you are, if you are a OBC NCL category student, then you can just download these things. I mean, then you can just fill this form and you can follow the same procedure, right? The information given this, okay. You can use that, okay. So these are the actually things. Which is the more important. If you find any difficulty, you can just directly comment me in the comment section. I'll get back to you, okay? And one more thing I just left. Okay, I'll just scroll down. I scroll up, sorry. The thing is that the registration fees, you during registration, you need to give 3,000 rupees, okay? If you are general or OBC candidate, okay? And if you are SC, belongs to ST category, then you have to give 2,500 rupees, okay? And if you accept the seat, then 15,000 rupees for general and OBC, and for your 10,000 rupees for your SC, ST categories. And this is your actually SR, means your special round, okay? This is your actually SR special round. And this will be conducted after your that round 1, 2, 3 are completed. After that, if the seats left, if this institute actually there are some extra seats, then you can just apply to that. Then they just provide a list, the number of seat available according to the NITs, okay, so the student can then apply to special round, and the same registration and seat acceptance fees is mentioned in this, okay. So these are actually main things. You can just visit these things. Okay. So actually this is your first page, actually third page table. You can just directly check out this information. Okay. Main the questions are asked from your that eligibility criteria. You can just open this eligibility criteria directly. Okay. You can just tap on this. Okay. And you just directly scroll down to that page. Okay. Okay. And you can just check out these things, and yeah, online document verification, you can just check out all these things, okay, and these are the your actually annexure required, okay, nah? So you can just read out this PDF. If you find any difficulty, you can just write in comment section, okay. So all the document required and all your space, your eligibility conditions, everything is mentioned in this, okay, and your all the things about your fees and etc. are already mentioned in this. Okay. So, hope I answered all your questions.
You like my video, didn't you? Click on subscribe button for more videos.